United Nations Guiding Principles on Business and Human Rights. 2011, the United Nations Human Rights Council adopted the Guiding Principles on Business and Human Rights to operate on a three-pillar framework: state duty to protect, business duty to respect, access to remedy. States are obligated under international human rights law to protect anyone within their territory from human rights abuses committed by business enterprises. They must have effective laws and regulations in place to prevent and address business-related human rights abuses. Businesses have the responsibility to respect human rights wherever they operate, regardless of their size or industry. They must show that they respect labor rights, like discrimination, harassment, underpayment of wages, unreasonable working hours, unsafe workplace, forced labor, child labor, rights to life and security, that is, properly trained security personnel, protect against bullying, injury, or death, right to health, such as redress to persons affected by accidents, spillages, contamination, right to housing and adequate standard of living. For example, the impact of business activities on the land, housing, water, and socio-economic needs of the local community. Rights of indigenous peoples, such as free, prior, and informed consent of the host community. When a business enterprise abuses human rights, states must ensure access of effective remedy, judicial court system, or other legitimate non-judicial process. Businesses must participate in effective grievance mechanisms, and NGOs can advocate for access to effective remedy. Visit our website, www.globalrights.org, to find out more about the United Nations Guiding Principles on Business and Human Rights. Know your rights. Protect your rights. Live your rights.